Take it away, game.
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote.
Before you actually didn't die. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back.
You won't
back.
Get away with this, Krauser.
Resident Evil 4. We fought Krauser. There's a green herb. There's a green herb. I need more of those in my life. There's a red herb. I need more of those, too. And another green herb. Dang, it's being nice. Dang, it's like the most health I think I've had in a long time. And, we got through the mine. We had a fun time. But today, this is one of the two parts I've been looking forward to, and I think I've been missing. I haven't played Resident Evil 4 in like 10 years. Dear God. Ada?
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
We're not gonna tell her friend died. Wait. I'm back here. Wait. I don't think I could go all the way back though. Wait, the man who takes this. I got a lot of confusion. Wait! What is this? Hold your hand, he was something like do the trick.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Okay. So, remember how I keep saying I feel like I'm forgetting something? I have been. We're actually about to do that. Realistically, there are several things we can do here. We have the clock tower down there. Bolt, a treasure, rock treasure. We're here? So I could go back to the throne room and grab those. You know what? We are going on an adventure. I'll see you guys in a second. God, I freaking hate the soul bugs. I feel like I hate these little things more than I hate the big things. I didn't actually expect to fight anything here. I actually got more stuff. I got bolts and a boot knife. I do want the boot knife. So right here. Alright. Well, there's the second one of those. Chickens? Hey, that's a thing. Alright, I've been really good with this puzzle today. Wait, that was it. I am good at this puzzle. What do I get? Is that a golden egg?
I'll be taking this.
There's the coat of arms. Sorry, chickens. A confession, I'm not concerned about that. See, there's three objectives. I'm not talking about wasting handgun ammo, because that's like the one thing I have that I'll find more of. Like, there's a hero watch. Really? There's nothing here. Okay, and what was the other one we're doing? Hitting it with something may do the trick. Wait, just shoot.
Is this his family?
Oh, I can do picture time. Boot knife. Oh, I tell you what, I was real. I was trying to think of. You know, I know what to hit it with. I didn't have to use this, but
that should do it.
I had to waste the golden chicken egg. It's not like I don't need. I can get more money, but more importantly, it does help with side quests. Now, with that said, we still have two others. There's a boot knife in there too, which it's unfortunate. Like, I'm really good on that. I didn't even think about that. I got a lot of knives. And honestly, I think that's the play, is get rid of the. I'm not gonna use that weapon. I mean, I know we're gonna come back here, I think. I don't know why there's two indications of that. Oh, the bugs are bad. Oh, come on! I have a great plan, you're gonna love it. Screw this point. Alright, let's just go. We've all get our Glandaw section.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Actually, there's three places I'm thinking of that I haven't seen in the game yet. And I think, well, I'm already over three. I just wish the freaking assault rifle didn't take rifle aim. I know, that makes too much sense. Wait. Are we about to have a bad time? Yes. Yes, we are.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
You know what? We're gonna be super aggressive here. Wait, he didn't die? We'll move on the treasures in a second, but the main goal is to kill everything. Oh, what the heck? Is there anything I've missed so far? There's like a lot of treasures. Okay. Because I went way too late. What? What? This is just me being dumb.
Body armor's not looking great.
Holy cow, I'm struggling.
Check it on.
appreciate it. Or come to me anyway. It's just even better. Struggling here hard. Really good on this objective thing, but I feel like I have to go back. Been the plan this whole time. Okay, what did I die by? Oh, okay, game. Thanks for teaching me the mechanic. Wait.
Ashley.
So that's why I can't just run after her.
That son of a bitch.
Ooh, I don't have much ammo left again.
Not that low.
Okay, I definitely need that green stuff. I'm not even in here yet! Now that I will definitely need. Oh, I didn't think I could get this stuff. Well, glad I went up here, because that was definitely worth it. Wasn't there a... Okay, there was a second request, right? Failed? So I guess I can't go back.
Good stuff, Stranger. Ooh, what are you buying?
What are
pleasure,
you?
Dude.
God, my red nun. You know what? Why do I have these freaking blue ones?
My welcome.
Alright, I've been using the red nine the entire game, and I think the play is we do.
You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose also, that's your move. You're an art dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Without the necessary.
We're gonna max upgrade the red nine. That's the goal. We've been using the red nine the entire game. And it's time to finally max upgrade something. Now, when I go to this door, how bad of a time am I about to have? Woo! That much ammo says very bad time.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with lords at least.
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized! Mongrel!
Oh. We're doing this now.
Allow me to show you that which has been granted by my master, the power of your god! Stage is set!
Leave me out of your crap.
secret.
Well, then, why don't you show me what a West Coast critic is like? Do you all have sense?
Okay, that was gnarly. I'm not even mad about that death. Oh, I didn't even get started the funniest part. Good news is we can just do this this time. Alright, so he hurts. I gotta keep that in mind. I got a full health. I'm gonna go ahead and use the green herb to be safe here. Oh! Okay, couldn't do anything about that. Ow! Okay, the game said no. Okay, if I'm fighting a boss, I should probably actually use the good gun. Alright, there we go. He's gonna spit acid on occasion. Was that necessary? No. But I thought I did a lot more damage than I could have done.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think?
Apparently. Where are you? Kinda concerned. I'm one. Nope. Oh, I'm coming. That's fair. Just go ahead and use both healing items. Oh, he dropped mine. Let's bring it out.
Time to lose.
Dang, we're gonna... Okay. The only thing I wanted the health item, but the game is saying no. The, Ramon fight? Ramon is a lot tougher, I think, than the original. I think it would have been harder if it didn't give you unlimited health items. But we managed, so that's good. Oh, that would have been a cool shot. Hold on. A boat?
Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her?
Looks like we're screwed on the whole ideal. The heck even are we? Is there another item over here? No. Wait, wasn't there? Nothing else. Okay. Wait, the memo won? Blue light. Don't I fight knights again?
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Oh, okay. We're just gonna take the boat. All right, talk to me, Leon. What's gonna happen now?
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
Trace Krauser to Depths Unknown.